And I don't wanna go to your funeral, I'd rather die first. But I don't want you to see me die, so I don't know which one is worse. It's like the lesser of two evils, I know these days are evil. So I pray the Lord will guard me from the evil one he's scheming. I seen friends turn their back on the Lord, it weighs heavy on my shoulders. Yet I know the story isn't over, so I'm hoping for the best and keeping my mind sober. When my phone rings, I hear the voice of somebody that's broken, and I wanna say I told you, now it's too late to listen. Running in circles with friends who struggle with addiction, caught in the spider's web, this life is but a vapor. And lust is like a viper waiting in the grass to strike you. I was called to give my life instead of keep it. Gotta leave behind my sin if I wanna follow Jesus. In our weakness is where the gospel meets us, the beauty of redemption revealed in our broken pieces.
Shadows cross right over me, right through me, and my thankfulness for this life is busted up suddenly. But you go to the bedrock of my inmost being, sowing seeds of gratefulness, you see me.
God is my rest, but lately I'm losing sleep. The good shepherd never loses track of his sheep. That's a good thought to ponder when I see so many wander off-road. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under when I'm overwhelmed. I know I'm in over my head, fighting with myself, but my opponent is dead. How can we win the battle when we burn deeply within? Jesus laid down his rights, I can lay down my sin if he is Lord. All that competes with him loses, only he completes me. It cuts through the confusion of my wants and my needs, my desires and my dreams. His love inspires me to lift my thoughts to higher things. I was called to give my life instead to keep it. There's nothing worth keeping if it's keeping us from Jesus. In our weakness is where the gospel meets us, the beauty of redemption revealed in our broken pieces.
Shadows cross right over me, right through me, and my thankfulness for this life is busted up suddenly. But you go to the bedrock of my inmost being, sowing seeds of gratefulness, you see me. Shadows cross right over me, right through me, and my thankfulness for this life is busted up suddenly. But you go to the bedrock of my inmost being, sowing seeds of gratefulness despite my feelings.